passione cada con tranga.
Trusted with very little can also be trusted with very much, and whoever in man child, you are not an honest person. Not one. If you are kind, but you are being kind or so and so of one, you are not even honest with yourself with the person. That is not honesty, and that is not even kindness. You are doing it out of selfish reason. Yeah, even though we know.
And talking about kukua honest towards other people and parents, si wangalia ni kama honesty is an action to other people, but in real sense, jiangalia vizuri, honesty goes beyond an action to other people, but to yourself. Like lately kumekuwa na to news says that sisi watu a young generation, we are not like morally right. Hey, karibu niseme light. So as in short, in our relationships, we are growing and kuna vitu tunataka ku experiment kwa na machali na madem, and hiyo ka love kanaweza kuwa too passionate that this spill over to things that you're not supposed to go into, and we know these things, and the fact that we know these things na tuna spill over, it's about not being honest with yourself. The point that you know there are restrictions deep inside you haufai kuvuka. I think, let me just give an example because tunaongelelea and let's be real. Like for example, touchy-touchy feelings. Unaenda all touchy-touchy feelings and yourself know kuna principles zako that ulikuwa umeset aside that outer venture into this particular way till that particular time. But umeamua because nani amesema, be, habi amesema, hey, let's just try, ni kujaribu tu. But in real sense, you're not being honest with yourself. At the end of the day, we mwenye unajidanganya.
Kujita meeting.
By the way, in short, just call yourself to a meeting. Call me, myself, and I. Like, for example, me to Cleaver Joseph Unani. I call Cleaver sit here. Joseph sit here. Unani sit here. What are we doing? It's about being honest with yourself. Principles, Zako, keep them to the last point. It's about that.
Can you say, if for you to be honest, literally, vile umesema, I think you also have to grow yourself, but honesty also comes up, unajua nimefika hii point na siwezi jisaidia, so let me go for help.
Exactly.
Patrick Reagan ameandika kitabu inaitwa sijui nani anasema kitabu
Patrick Reagan, kwanza uanze na Reagan napo.
Don't go there. Patrick Reagan ameandika kitabu inaitwa honest over silence.
Mm.
Honesty
over silence.
Silence. Honesty over silence. And that's why my subtitle, it's okay not to be okay. So, Sazile, unapitia issue in your life.
Mm.
How honest are you, Namzazi? You know, sometimes people say, how are you? Unasema, uko?
Fine.
Okay, fine. You're not. Okay.
Mm.
So, hiyo ni honesty yako. Kwa mzazi yuko aje. Especially right now, kwa home na wazazi. Are you okay? Mahali uko? Okay, and then mzazi pia, are you honest with your young ones? Are you honest, especially with the teenagers? Na wale wadogo, honest, are you telling them the real stuff? Ama unaogwa pari kupakashwa nsama hile stiku maitakama. Gora nataka tuwe honest with each other. And that's why unaona home smoke zina shida because people are not honest. My prayer is that watu wakwe honest. We need honest leaders in this country. Na leaders ina cut across. From home mpaka the top leadership. So we need honest leaders. We need to be honest with ourselves. That's my prayer, that what we're talking about, honest. What's your chair and wrap up?
So, to conclude, Sasa, the things that we can do is get hope in anyone, their views and everything that they've been given. For honest, if you're aware, there's a thing that says, for real yourself, as in, for to real. Then, as in, if you're like, in a league effect, like, una sema, you're not saying, like, una sema, you're score dishonest yourself, as you deliver as much as possible, who are honest and with yourself, not to agree with yourself. And your honesty here, Janana, like the values are additional Zaki, like your honesty and ability, trust our wife. Who doesn't go here, like you honest yourself, pressure naweza kuwa like much of an issue because umejia set unajua nini unataka, so inaweza kujificha natoka hapo kulimejia hapo ndani. And yeah, I think that's the one for the game. So this is my idea officially, we'll sing the last song, and then we'll get and end the session. So
Menikau high,
and please take us through again.
A flat.
Watching, I feel like that you touch the eye.